Good afternoon, Marnie here. It is Friday and I do not have any finished objects. I didn't really do a whole lot yesterday. So I squared off four more of these squares right here from the Starburst throw, the Mary Maxim Starburst throw free pattern. So this is what I've got done so far. And I've sewn in all of my strings for these. And then I started a shawl late last night. And I'll show you what I got on it so far. I don't know what brand of yarn this is. Don't know what it's called because there is no ball band anymore. And there hasn't been for years. It's just something that I've actually had down here for years. But this is what I've got so far, and I'm going to use two cakes of whatever this colorway is. This is a fiber spider pattern, and I will link that in the description box below. I don't remember what it's called. I want to say it's a peephole shawl, I think is what it's called. But anyway, I'll link it below. I do have, this is not anything that I made, but I wanted to show what my favorite hat is anyway. And it's, I've had it for years and it's kind of discolored on the inside, but, and I did not make this. This was, my dad bought this for me. And it will always be my favorite hat, even though it's very, very loose on me. And I don't even take it outside because I want to keep it nice. But my dad bought this for me in high school. And there is a matching scarf. I can't remember where the scarf is. I've got it in either in a container in there somewhere or hanging in my closet. I don't think I have it in my closet. I don't have much in there because there's spiders in there. I live down in the basement, so I'm surrounded by spiders. The spiders do not bother me. So anyway, this is my favorite hat. It's knitted. And I'm pretty much aging myself by saying that I've had it since high school. And it's, you know, gotten quite fuzzy. It's quite pilled throughout the years. So when I say high school, that means late 80s. I graduated in 87. So that's, I mean, at least how long I've had it. I mean, I don't know when in high school, but at least that long. So yeah, this is my favorite hat. And I just keep it down here just to kind of keep it safe. Kind of like my, I have a Mrs. Beasley doll, and I keep her in the corner because she's got a rip in her, and I don't like to get her jostled around, so she just sits in the corner. Anyway, that is pretty much all I have today. I don't know what I'm going to work on throughout the weekend. I might do a row or two of my snowflake blanket. I will probably do another 9 patch square on the Sudoku blanket. I don't know yet. I kind of just needed a break from it. And for my scarf using the Cascade yarns, I'll probably work on that over the weekend. And who knows, I'll probably start something else. I do want to do a cowl like the one that I've been doing, the Bagoday cowl. I want to do one in a thinner yarn just to see if I like it. I think it would look really nice in a thinner yarn. So that is going to do it for today and for the weekend. Make sure I didn't want to say anything else. Yeah, I'm going to finish my cleaning. I got to put my laundry away and make my bed. And I just got done dusting and vacuuming. So yeah, If you could give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, I would really, really appreciate it. I'm up to 892. So, have a great weekend, and I will see you Monday. Bye-bye.